350 million years of evolution have produced this, a giant super efficient reptile. It's the Nile crocodile. Until recently, diving for these dangerous creatures was considered impossible. But as with any predator, it's how you engage them that's the key. And I'm about to put my belief to the test. I've decided to take a calculated risk. I want to dive with feasting crocodiles. Can I approach it without being attacked? Even though I've worked with these animals for 5 years, I'm still very wary. Some of these beasts have eaten many people and are a huge threat to livestock. My theory is that reptiles, when feeding en masse, drop their territorial aggression to avoid injuring each other. This huge male is very aggressive and not an ideal diving partner. But I'm hoping that this behavior may shift when he's with multiple animals and can smell food. It's the Nile crocodile. With feasting crocodiles. Can I approach them without being attacked?